Good day po sa atin lahat. Ito naman yung kaibigan po ninyo, si Attorney Mark Tolentino. Yung pag-uusapan po natin ngayon, yung tanong po ni Ms. Takashita. Kasi po, may nag-post po sa Facebook isang fake account. Okay? Sinisiraan po siya. Pwede ba daw siya magdemanda sa NBI? Okay. Pwede po sa NBI, but it's not actually demanda, it's for investigation. Kasi iba po yung NBI sa DOJ or Office of the Prosecutor. The Office of the Prosecutor has prosecutory power. NBI has investigatory power. Anong pagkakaiba ng prosecution and investigation? Yung investigation will only gather evidence. So we gather some evidence, but for purposes of filing a case, ang may power dyan, yung DOJ, particularly yung Office of the City or Provincial Prosecutor. So siya, pwede siya pupunta sa NBI for purposes of investigation. Particularly, pupunta po siya sa Cybercrime Division. Kasi may isang equipment po yung NBI, yung Cybercrime Division, to check kung sino talaga yung account owner nung nakalagay po sa isang fake account. Normally, yung mga IP address, yung location. So in that case, malalaman through proper investigation and evidence gathering, makukuha nila kung sino talaga yung gumamit ng account na yon. Pagkatapos, pag makuha talaga nila kung sino yung account na yan, they can file a case. Pwede sila mag-file ng cyber libel. So, pwedeng libel, cyber libel. So, depende sa facts ng kaso. But in this case, ang tanong po ni Ms. Takashita is pwede ba siyang dumiretso sa NBI? Pwede po. But ang purpose dyan is investigation. Hindi po prosecution or for purposes of filing the case. Investigation, ang ibig sabihin po, is only to get evidence and to for purposes of investigation to identify sino talaga ang owner ng fake account na yan. Legal advice, please call me landline within Metro Manila 209-6203. I repeat po, 209-6203, or pwede kayo mag-text, tumawag, or through Viber, WeChat, WhatsApp. Sa 0917-329-5353. I repeat po, 0917-329-5353 or 0932-885-6203. I repeat po, 0932-885-6203. Please like, subscribe, and share my Facebook page sa facebook.com/MarkTolentinoLaw. I repeat po, facebook.com/MarkTolentinoLaw. And of course, my YouTube page sa youtube.com/MarkTolentinoLaw. Thank you po.